Significant news out of Ottawa today about a new downtown arena for the city's hockey team. It's a saga that has been ongoing for several years with many twists and turns. CTV's Jeremy Charron has been scouting this out for us. And Jeremy, could this mean the Sens have a new home?
Heather, this is a significant first step towards a downtown arena in Ottawa, but we're still years away from fans packing the stands downtown.
Can't find it. Sanderson across. He scores!
More of this, but much closer to this. Today, an agreement between the Ottawa Senators and the National Capital Commission that brings hockey one step closer to downtown Ottawa.
That the NCC and the Ottawa Senators have reached an agreement in principle for the sale of lands to develop a major event center and arena district in LeBreton Flats.
In 1996, the team dropped the puck for the first time at the Palladium, now known as the Canadian Tire Center in Kanata, where the team has played since. The new deal will see the team make an eventual move from Kanata in the city's west end, about 27 kilometers from Parliament Hill, to LeBreton Flats, just 2 kilometers down the road.
It's a different experience when you're attending a hockey game when you're downtown. You tend to get in the area, you go down and maybe meet friends for dinner.
But the road to get here was far from smooth. An initial deal with the team's former owner agreed to in 2018 fell apart after a legal dispute. For years, fans have been skeptical if a downtown move would ever happen.
The Senators are doing what's right for the team, and we think that there is great public value in having the Senators downtown.
There is a sense from both sides this time is different, but there are still big questions to be answered, like how the project will be funded and whether taxpayer dollars are expected.
If you look at the history in Canada, public venues, whether arenas or stadiums, have not been funded by the taxpayer, and that would be our expectation going forward as well.
Now, what the arena itself will look like isn't clear yet, or how much it will cost. The team's president says it's too early to say, but what he did say, Heather, is it will be years, not months, before shovels are in the ground.
All right, Jeremy, thank you.